Hi everyone, my name is Mara Cajón and I am the Product Marketing Manager for our industry-leading Discrete Element Methods software, Ansys Rocket. In this video, I'm going to present some of our topic highlights in our latest release 2025 R1. Ansys Rocket continues to address customer needs by delivering features that enable users to perform DEM simulations with improved accuracy, keep focus on multiphysics, providing optimization, simplification, and performance, and optimize the user experience by expanding installation options. Beginning with multiphysics, here is what's available in 2025 R1. The multibody dynamics coupling has been integrated into an internal module, simplifying installation. Therefore, besides its internal motion kernel, Rocket can couple with Ansys Motion and other multibody dynamics tools to model more complex geometries dynamics. An optimization of the electromagnetic coupling modules brings usability enhancement, making it easier to create simulation as the magnetic separator 1 and enabling you to calculate the magnetic dipoles and Lorentz force directly within the module. Now you can use DPM, Discrete Phase Model approach, to couple Rocket Fluent in two-way simulations. And a turbulence model for semi-resolved CFD coupling module is ready for use. For SPH smoothed particle hydrodynamics, a new incompressible SPH solver with better performance and stability is available, as well as a new pairwise potential surface tension model that can be used for applications where the surface tension of fluids needs to be determined with precision, such as droplet formation and flow over or around the geometries. For DEM simulation, here is what's new in the next release. The bond model allows you to represent the binder effect during calendaring in battery manufacturing, for example. The binder is modeled as bond connections between active particles. With the new features, it's possible to represent different binder arrangements and capture the active particle reconfiguration due to compression. When using the volumetric inlet, you can define additional options for the particles injection setup to meet the real conditions. Valid for DEM and SPH physics, the batch injection is commonly used in the mining industry, for example. Intraparticle collision statistics are available by pair of groups. Users can make a new collision analysis, for example, wear analysis, considering different groups of particles. Endpoint cloud enhancements with motion framing and transient time periodic support. In the simulation, the EMAG application uses a moving point cloud and the EMAG forces are applied in a point cloud which is attached to a translation motion frame. And to finalize, here is what's new in expanding installation options. Rocket Student, a free DEM simulation software license to students at all levels, is now available. Ansys Rocket has been integrated as part of the standard automated installer to make its installation easier. Thanks for watching, and to learn more about what's new in our latest release, check out the release highlights in our community forum and the release notes available under Rocket's help menu.